Hello friends, myself Sanjiban Ghosh. In this video, we will learn about the values of cos 45 degree, tan 45 degree and sin 45 degree. Before going to that chapter, we need to draw a right angle triangle including an angle of 45 degree. First of all, this is a right angle triangle where this angle is 90 degree. Now, we are going to find out the values of 45 degree. So, obviously we need a 45 degree angle in this figure. So, let us suppose this angle is 45 degree. If this angle is 45 degree, so obviously this angle would be also 45 degree because the sum of the angles is 180 and one angle is 90 and another is 45. So, other would be 90 plus 45. So, you can easily have these angles becomes 45 degrees. So, obviously, this angle would be 45 degrees. Now, you can easily see this angle is also 45 and this angle is also 45. That means, these two angles are equal. So, obviously, this triangle would become an isosceles triangle where AB and BC should be equal because AC cannot be equal with each other because AC is the hypotenuse and hypotenuse is the largest side of the right angle triangle. So, obviously here AB equals to becomes BC since this angle and that angle is equal and this triangle becomes an isosceles triangle. So, let us suppose this is A and that is also A. That means we are letting these values as A unit. Now, obviously we also need the value of AC. So, we will use the Pythagoras theorem. Therefore, we will use Pythagoras. So, according to the Pythagoras theorem, we have AB square plus BC square equals to AC square. Now, AB and BC are equal and that is A unit. So, it would be A square plus A square equals to AC square. Now, A square plus A square gives you twice of A square equals to AC square. Therefore, AC equals to plus minus root over 2A square. That is plus minus root 2 into A unit. Now, first of all, since we are dealing with the sides, so we will not take the minus sign, we will deal with only the positive value. Now, we are going to find out the values of tan 45, sin 45 and that of the cos 45. So, this is here. Now, cos 45 equals to, we all know that cos theta equals to base by hypotenuse, so it would be this base by hypotenuse. Now, here what is a base? Base is BC, that means BC by hypotenuse AC. Now, we know the value of BC is A unit and that of the value of AC is root 2A. Here, A and A gets cancelled out and the answer becomes 1 by root 2. Clear? Now, we are going to find out the value of sin 45 degree and the value of sin 45 degree we know that perpendicular by hypotenuse. That means perpendicular means AB. That means AB by hypotenuse AC. The value of AB is here A and that of AC is root 2 into a. That means a and a get cancels out and the value becomes 1 by root 2. Now, we need to find out the value of tan. Tan 45 degree equals to perpendicular by base. That means A by A equals to 1. So these are the values of cos 45 degree, sin 45 degree, and that of tan 45 degree. Thank you for watching, friends.